Connecticut. The fact that most of our neighbors seem to be tough, arrogant, redneck dairy farmers with a rather limited worldview didn't bother us in the least. We go to town to get our supplies, same as all the other locals. And there's old farmer Kissinger flirting with me in the hardware store.